안녕하세요. I'm your friend, Rice Power. There are various types of bibimbap depends on ingredient and location in Korea. Today, I will introduce bulgogi bibimbap. Bulgogi is Korean marinated beef. Let's change your culture and recipe. Okay, give me music. I will add a flavor to the most basic, rice. Mushroom-flavored rice will make me feel much healthier when eating bibimbap. Cooking with all you heard from the most basic is the way to cook bibimbap. Let's change normal beef to bulgogi. Pear is necessary to make a bulgogi sauce. It can help meat tenderizing and add natural sweetness to sauce. Garlic is almost Korean soul food. About the bulgogi sauce, Jin soy sauce, not Yangju soy sauce. Each soy sauce has slightly different flavor. When I cook until this point, the smell is never like a bulgogi sauce smell. Answer is sesame oil. Sesame oil has deep flavor scent. When it mixed with the soy sauce, it's a bulgogi smell. Mix beef with the sauce. But at the time, I felt something is strange. I didn't cut the beef. Small size bulgogi is good for eaters and looks good. Anyway, bulgogi clear. Marinate for 40 minutes. Let's prep vegetables. Since sliced vegetable is good for visual, it's best to cut vegetables into same size. Long time ago, bibimbap was called as a flour rice, so taste is not only important, visual part is also important. I believe every country cuisine has each country's mind. Spirit of bibimbap is many ingredients come together in one place to enhance each one's flavor. Cutting clear. Except spinach, I will stir fry everything. At the time, remember three things. First, for bright color vegetable, season with only salt. Second, add sesame oil at the end of stir frying. Third, enjoy cooking. First of all, oil, and then stir fry. Mushroom has a bright color, so season with the salt. When almost finished frying, sesame oil. We don't need to waste the sesame scent by adding it so early. About the other vegetable, it's same. If you think you should season it with the soy sauce because it's oriental food, it's a stereotype. I'm cooking for bibimbap, but at the same time, I'm cooking many Korean side dishes too. It's called namu. It means if you can cook bibimbap, you have already made 5 Korean side dishes. Wow. It's among bean sprouts. You can use bean sprouts. But I found one information on Google. Western people don't prefer bean sprouts. Really? If you wanna use bone bean sprouts, it's okay. Bean sprouts is okay. Both of them fine. Bean sprout is hard, so little bit water will soften. Then you remember three things, right? Bibimbap vegetable clear, at same time Korean side dishes. Spinach is a little bit different. I will blanch spinach, adding salt prevents destruction of vitamin C and maintains color of spinach. If I touch spinach too much while blanching, it will have a crass smell. It's not good. Washing with cold water and drain. Nice. Sesame oil. I can season with salt, but today there is bulgogi, so soy sauce spinach is nice. It's sesame seeds. If I crush it, its scent will be stronger. Spanish number clear. Bulgogi time. No oil. Grill beef on medium heat to avoid burning. If you have soy sauce, sesame oil, pear, it's finished. It's easy to cook. And you can use bulgogi in many dishes. Pasta, hamburger, pizza, many things. Good smell. It's complete. Now I will make a sauce for mixing. In last video, I said the best condiment is well-aged gochujang. But for my viewers, I think getting well-aged gochujang is difficult. The process ordering from Korean gochujang master and exporting it from Korea and importing it to abroad, it's difficult. So for foreigners, I will make a delicious and sweet gochujang sauce. One apple is enough. Just normal gochujang product. This sauce is less spicy and sweet. But even this sauce is spicy, I can't eat the even little bit spicy taste. I'm so much foreigner. For those people, this sauce is never spicy. Let's eat! ocean rice, perfect. Already feels like healthy, right? In bibimbap, bibim means mix. Mixing all the ingredients well is good to enjoy bibimbap. Bulgogi is crazy. Bibimbap is really nice to health and diet. How about challenge to cook? If you eat like this tomorrow morning with leftover ingredients, it will be difficult to eat as delicious as today. So I will let you know how to enjoy delicious bibimbap next morning too. Let's go! First of all, I will change this oil to gochujang oil. Gochujang contains well-aged red pepper powder. You can think of it as well-aged red pepper oil. Add the rice and leftover ingredients. Then just fry. In the morning, fried egg is nice too, right? If I fry with a pearl oil, it goes very well with bibimbap. Color is a little bit stronger than normal, but delicious. Morning bibimbap clear. I think this is a good advantage of bibimbap. Next morning, you can enjoy different style. See you in next video. Have a great day. Your subscription and likes give me power.